Mr. Bojangles, Jerry Jeff Newberry. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, with silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Met him in a cell down in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked at me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, talked of life. Then he laughed and slapped his leg a step. Said his name, Bojangles, then he danced a lick right across the cell. He grabbed his pants, the best dance, then he jumped so high. He clicked his heels, he let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance? Said he danced with those at minstrel shows, county fairs throughout the South. Spoke of tears, 15 years, how his dog and he, they traveled about. But his dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieved. He said, now I dance with every chance, honky tonks, for drinks and tips. Said most of the time I spend behind these county bars, cause you know I drink. He shook his head as he shook his head. I heard someone ask, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, he could dance.